God doesn't need our worship, but out of His mercy, He accepts our service, our worship, for our benefit. It's not for His benefit, actually. He's appeared in this form as a deity so that we can serve Him and purify ourselves and ultimately receive the greatest benefit in life, which is to go back home, to be with God on a personal basis, to see Him face to face. So it's for our benefit, not for His benefit.